show me, I got big plans. That's crazy, man. See, look, we were just talking about this entire situation. So I was about to park right here, right? And then these girls, they came and they're like, nah, like, they got out of the car and they took the spot. She's like, nah, we're here. And I was like, all right, cool. Like, I don't even want to fight. Like, they're on some negative shit. Like, if they were to that, if that would have happened, we would have fought. They would have. That's what I'm saying, bro. If that would have happened, they would have been talking about that experience all day. Like, oh man, they would have been like, oh, that dude, he took our spot, blah, blah, took our spot, blah, blah. Talking about this shit all day, just spreading that negativity all day long, bro. Dead ass, they would be talking about that shit all day. It was them types of bitches, bro. Anyways, they fucking hit a car after that. Like, bro, come on, bro. Like, that's got to tell you enough right there. But you feel me? We over here at a, shit, I don't even know where we at. The homie Arcade has to get some documents and shit. Some government building we're at, but yeah, all different types of people and walks of life can be found here, because I mean, it's like a government area, so everybody from the city, you can kind of see the diversity of LA, Los Angeles over here, feel me? So yeah, pretty sure we're in like the government district. This is a new camera that I've been shooting with. I've been actually working on my photography and videography. I'm basically just gonna be, you know, showing my daily life. I'm gonna do like a mixture of what I actually see, cause it's like, I don't have to think about it as much. I can just show you guys, you know, and we can just talk and I'll narrate and stuff. And then mixture between that and actual shots of me talking and about my day. I'm gonna be going through my day from start to end. Whenever I have like special events, I'll be covering those. And then I, like I said, I have my new series called Lil Boii Kantu is Under Arrest.
FBI, open up!
That's also gonna be where you're gonna experience this content, which is gonna be on my YouTube channel and Instagram TV channel. So yeah, shout out my boys. I'm about to get RK's nasty ass a drink, but, well, I'm really getting it for myself, but I'm a generous guy, so. Excuse me? Could I get two Sprites, please? Oh, it's right here? He's like, nigga, get it yourself. My bad. Not used to going to these. Two, oh shit, that's not the fucking Coke. That shit was the apple. Shit, squirt is kind of refreshing, low key. I'm finna get a squirt. How much I owe you?
$2?
Yeah, $2. Can you give me the other one from that? Because I got my hands full. Thank you so much. Good man. Good sir. Got the little squirt. Let's go take some photos and shit. Wanna walk around?
Yeah.
All right, bet. So yeah, I'm kind of capping on this one a little bit just because I don't really know where I'm at. But I'll try to be as descriptive as possible and like research more on where I'm gonna be at and know more about it and shit. But yeah, for right now, this one's gonna be half-assed and shit. Government shit! We about to get low. Arcade just got, what did you need to get?
My social security card.
All right, bet. Shit, so we about to go back now. What you doing, what's up? I'm driving right now. I just got to the city of Temecula. I'm about to go link up with a friend and we're about to go over future projects that I have. I'm trying to get more organized with everything and shit. So we have a couple other things that we need to discuss, but I ain't gonna spoil it because we're finna be linking right now and shit. So yeah, we're about to go eat. Yeah. So I'm picking up the homie right now and shit. We about to go eat and go over a couple of music video ideas. Let's see where she's at. What's goody? I'm outside.
Yes,
you're goody. So what's up, guys? I just entered the car with my homie Mick. You know me?
Hi.
About to go get some food. Like I said, about to go over these video ideas. I'm doing a vlog, by the way. I hope you enjoy. So what's goody?
I've been like vlogging my shit and everything that I've been doing like the past couple of weeks and shit. It was dope.
Back.
It was cool. I just like got stuck in traffic for a little bit, like I said, but.
So yeah, ignore the unorganizedness of this video, but so from the dinner, I ended up coming to the studio, so I'm here now at the studio. And yeah, we're over cooking up the homie Five and Bobby cooking up in this room, feel me? Going dummy.
Spotify, my YouTube, check on my music.
Check on my music.
Check on my SoundCloud, my iTunes, check on my music.
Check on my
Spotify, my YouTube, check on my music.
Check on my music.
Check on my iTunes, my SoundCloud, check on my music.
Check on my music.
Check on my music.
Check it out.
Clear in LA. Check on my music.
Junkies, go check it out. Yup.
So we just pulled up. What's this place called again?
Rosas?
Rosas.
We just pulled up to Rosas Cantina. You feel me? They're playing Purple Ape, so you already know that they hit. Sweetie. Shout out, baby.
Yes. And
Purple Ape. Hey, let's sit over here, yeah? There is like an outside area, low-key. I might have to fuck with the outside area. Oh, no, it's too far. We're here instead. Purple wait. But yeah, this place is super good. I've been here before a couple of times. It's called Rosas, Old Town, Temecula. The finesse or what?
What?
I said the finesse or what? Soda in the water cup.
I had no idea there was a bar over here.
I know, huh?
I'm like dead as fuck. Next time I go to Old Town, I'm going here at this bar.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Fuck it. There's no line.
That is true. I thought you said something else, that's why. I thought you said, like, every time that you come to Temecula, you go to this bar. I was like, wait, what?
No, I said it's like, I had no idea.
I didn't hear you correct.
Dead as fuck.
Yeah, it is kind of dead here. They probably have, like, some specials and shit.
Is it?
At the bar and shit. Damn, Old Town used to be lit. Like, think about it.
I mean, it still is. But
oh, you know Crowley,
like,
huh? That's kind of how we, like, met. Now that I think about it. First time we met.
Before we
met with Stephanie.
I don't even know who Stephanie is.
Stephanie Ruiz.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, look, I was hanging out with my friend Stephanie. I met her in college and shit, in like a math class. But anyways, her name's Stephanie Ruiz. She invited me to like drink at this bar called 88-Bit or something like that. And you pulled up. You pulled up. There was like a couple of dudes there. I'll show you a photo of her. You might remember.
What happened that night?
We went to a party together.
How the fuck did I just like black out a whole night? I don't remember.
You don't remember? Let me show you.
Yeah, maybe I just don't remember.
But before that, we met because of Crowley. You know what? Yeah, we went to a party. We went to a party and then fucking, you were like hella drunk, bro. It was hilarious. You were like, I FaceTimed Crowley and I was like, yo, I'm with your homie like Mick that I met at your house or whatever. And then.
I met you at his house? At Blake's house?
Yeah.
In Temecula or in LA?
But I don't know, one or the other. I forget. It's been so long.
I know.
It was a long time ago. Hold on, let me show you my friend's.
No, because I went to maybe I met him in Temecula, because I remember Blake had a fucking party in Temecula. But I was also went to his house.
Yeah, it might have been his house. His house is the one that's kind of here near.
Yeah.
Near here in Old Town. Steph Funny. I think her name is like Steph Funny. I'm gonna type
that
in.
That was the last time I saw you.
I'm gonna type
you,
in
right?
Release. Yeah, that was the last time I saw you.
But I remember that time. I remember that.
Yeah, and you remember we were at a party?
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, and like you were hilarious. I have photos on my phone of like us.
I don't even see it. I don't even want
no,
to
no, it wasn't even bad. It was just like in the bathroom, like us just like posing and shit.
No, I don't want to see that. That's so embarrassing. Ew. We found it like so stupid too in the bathroom. Like we were in like high school posing in the bathroom.
I know, huh? That's hilarious. But yeah, you were mad at Crowley that night though. That's what was happening.
Him.
Because you thought that he forgot.
Look at this. That is sour cream, yo. What does it look like?
It looks like
fake or something.
It looks like
a toy.
It looks like frosting, or it looks like it. Yeah, it looks like frosting.
Shit, we still about to eat it though.